Good morning, miserable best guys. I'm here and I heard this big news about Kenya's trending right online that we are not supposed to bet on SportPesa because SportPesa, they've not accomplished the whatever, how do you call it, the registration and all the issue tax and problem like that, stuff like that. But don't worry, miserable bets got you covered. And we are going to do this as soon as possible. I'm telling everyone on YouTube channel, if you know you love betting and you cannot do anything without gambling, I know the specialized betting we have in Kenya is only SportPesa and BetIn. So the rest for me is just a no, a very big no. So if you want to use a specific betting site where your money is not going just to lose like that, then follow Bet365. Bet365 is a guaranteed betting and it's going to give your money back guaranteed. You can cash out anytime you want, you can cash in, cash out anytime you want, you can play live games, you can play, they have sometimes offers, promotions like that, you can follow. Obviously sometimes I bet like a month and so, and then I get refunded my €5, which is 500 Kenyan shillings. I get refunded my €5 back. So the least money to stake on your Bet365 account is only €5, which is 500 shillings, Kenyan shillings. So what you're going to do is this. I know many of you are asking right now, what am I going to use so that I can get the YouTube or Bet365 account? This is what you're going to do. You're going to Google account, register www.bet365.com, and then the account will come there. Just say you want to join. After joining, you just put your the full information, your details, your ID, your identification number and everything. Your details will be asked down there. You can just fill them, put your email address, and then connect your Visa card with your Bet365 account so that it can be easier. After 2 weeks, they are going to ask you for a verification code where you're going to verify after 2 weeks. They might ask you for their ID or license or passport. So you can either choose of it if you have it. Don't click something that you don't have it. Many of us have ID, which is true. So you can just put your ID card and then they are going to see your information there and they are going to know you're the one using the account. So that's it. Bet365 will never ask you for anything else. They are licensed and they are game insured game where you can cash out, play live, and also be aware to win because you can see your money and you can always stake anytime you want, play live games anytime you want. And this is true. The odds are very big. Follow Bet365 and get the best. So if you want to stay tuned, I'm gonna do a tutorial about Bet365. Stay tuned with the next video. Catching.